Okay, how do you get this girl in the hotel and how do you kill them? Because we have seen similar things, modus, the same modus operandi. Tell us, how do you do the killing in when you enter the hotel? What, how, when, and around what time you do this?
I buy a knife from this Hausa people, kitchen knife.
Kitchen knife?
Yes, sir. Those Hausa people that used to push truck. So when we go inside the hotel after eating, after making love, we sleep for some time. So after sleeping, the girl, I'll wake the girl up. But to be unknown to her, when she's sleeping, I will not hold her on her leg. And I now use the knife on her leg, and let her don't shout. If she shout before that, I will follow the television up. I told her if she shout that, I will kill her with this on her leg. So with that fear, the girl will not shout. After that, now I will not remove the knife from her leg. I tell her that let her just cooperate with me. If not, I will kill her. But if she cooperates, I will not kill her. So the girl will not relax. She will not have any dragging with me. I will not tell her that this is what I will do to her. I will not kill her, but I will tie her and keep to use that to deceive her. So after that, I will tear the pillowcase on the pillow. She will hold it and tear the pillowcase. After tearing the pillowcase, I will use to tie her hand, the legs out. And I want to kill her. She will not have to wear a dragon with me. That's how I do it, sir.
And after that one, you told her that you used to ask her about the PIN number of her ATM.
Yes. Some of them will tell me with that fear that, please, how do I want that? They have money in their account. So I will not tell her want to ask them that. How much do you have money in your account? How much do you have? They should check your business on your phone. By then, I've used the knife on the person's neck. The person will be afraid. The person will not tell me that they have some money. They will not check it. That's it, sir.
How does he collect the money?
So, after you kill her, you now go outside in the ATM card, ATM, and remove the money?
I will stay inside the hotel when day has broken. Maybe 2 to 3 hours after when day has broken. I will sit and share. Then I will stay till that 8, maybe if the laundry has not got my clothes. And after the washing, because somebody will pay me by 8. They will tell you that the cloth has to be dried, they don't have dryer. So they will pay me by 8 or 9. And after wearing the cloth, I will not leave the hotel.
Okay, so now tell us, how many girls, according to your own record, how many girls within Port Harcourt you have killed? How many?
5. I know the hotels.
You know all the hotels you killed them?
Yes. Then I did one in Lagos and one in Uwere.
Uwere and Lagos. Which one you did first? Is it the one in Lagos or the one in Port Harcourt or the one in Uwere? When did you start killing girls?
Lagos, it was Lagos. That was where I had money from. The girl had some money in her account, 82,000 naira. So that was the money I traveled down to Port Harcourt before I went to Uwere. It was after Uwere I came to Port Harcourt.
Okay, so you started in Lagos and you went to Port Harcourt, Uwere?
No, I came to Port Harcourt before I went to Uwere.
Okay, then you still came back to...
Yes, I saw the girl at the club.
You saw the girl at the club?
Yes, in that Uwere road, there are so many clubs there. There are so many hotels in that area where girls used to stay.
Can you speak up?
So that is the position now. There was a question
after
we asked.
After that,
okay.
I'll collect their phone. Fair after that. Collecting their phone, there's one boy that he buy phone from me at Waterline.
Waterline?
His name is China. Yes, he has a small shop there.